Blues skipper Paul Gallen is relishing his role as public enemy number one for tomorrow night's State of Origin clash. The New South Wales team is concerned the Suncorp playing surface hasn't recovered from the rugby test. But as Max Futcher reports, just getting to the ground could be a problem.
Suncorp Stadium strikes again. Even as they tried to leave training, the Blues bus bottomed out. While mechanics tried to free the New South Wales ride, the entire Blues team and support staff had to hail taxis.
I don't know what's happened, mate. The bus is gone.
I reckon blue who? Hopefully the wheels fall off them tomorrow night too.
Yeah, I don't know whether the team bus will come down Caxton Street, but geez, it mightn't have any wheels on it if it does.
However they arrive, the Queensland crowd will be waiting for skipper Paul Gallen, although so far he's been treated well.
I had one guy say to me, oh, you better be careful, that's about it. So other than that, it's been fine, but like I said, I'm sure it'll start to pump up today and tomorrow.
And they're expecting that, so, we shouldn't let them down.
It's a fast turnaround for Suncorp Stadium, just 4 days after the British Lions test. Word inside the Blues camp is they're disgusted with the state of the playing surface, but stadium bosses say it'll be all right on the night.
With the good weather over the last couple of days, we'll see that the ground's going to be a lot drier and a lot faster.
Management here concedes it's been a tough year on the ground. There's been so much rain, it's had a bigger impact than the floods in 2011, when all this was under 2 metres of water.
Queensland's won two series since then, and while the Blues are one game up this year, the weight of expectation can sometimes leave you stranded. Max Futcher, 10 News.